New this morning, a Grass Valley business is closed today after a fire. We'll show you Florio's Olive Oil Company out on Mill Street. The union is reporting this morning that a fire started at around 6 o'clock last night. Nobody was hurt, but the gourmet oil tasting shop and the contents are destroyed.